When I think of Detroit, I think of Carmen Harlan. She's my friend, she's my colleague, and Carmen, I will miss you so much, and I know you and Andy are gonna have a great time. Love you.